The next question I receive: are Ahmadis a Muslim if they testify the same? So, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Rabbi shurali sadri wa yassirli amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. So, somebody is asking me a question: why Ahmadis are like a Qadi and he's not accepted as a Muslim if they recite the same kalima? Well, let me make it very simple. The Qadianis, Ahmadis are basically deceiving the Muslim Ummah. They are like a backstab into an Islam. What they say, they don't really mean it, because they contradict the second part. They contradict the second part of the kalma, which is La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. So basically, into their translations of the Quran, they are changing the name of Ahmed, and they are changing of other words according to their own religion. So they have their own religion. Don't even think about that the Ahmadis are Muslim. Ahmadis are not Muslim. So for an example, if there is a Hindu, if there is a Christian, if there is a Jewish, and they would say, Alhamdulillah, I'm Muslim, I testify, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, I'm a Muslim. Does he really mean what he's talking about? Because in order to be a Muslim, you have to believe on three things. First, number one, you have to accept in your heart that Allah is one and he's a sole power. Number two, you have to believe Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is the last messenger and that there's no messengers to come. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam does not have any power, and he is being sent to us to guide to how to live a life, and we should not do a shirk and do like ibadah according to the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So if someone comes like say that, okay, this person and that person was something special, and he was being receiving a revelation and receiving an ilham, how can this disgusting person of Ghulam Ahmad Mirza Qadiani was a disgusting person? Even in his own books, there's so many disgusting things are involved. He even involved like things he's trying to prove himself he knows the knowledge. He proved himself he's a messenger. He is astaghfirullah. He claimed so many things that came out all lies against him. So basically, the generations of the Qadiani, of the Ghulam Ahmad, his generations are trying to promote his religion and trying to destroy the orthodox Islam. So basically, this garbage was being started in India in the place called Qadian, and this garbage came from India to Pakistan, and this being distributed all over the world. They're just trying to expand their own religion. This has nothing to do with Islam. So those non-Muslims think they are Muslim. They are non-Muslim. They consider them to be a Muslim, because in order to be a Muslim, you have to testify Allah is one, and you have to testify Muhammad is the last Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and other than that, they are nothing but a shaitan. So Ahmad Mirza Ahmad was nothing but a shaitan in the face of Ghulam Ahmad, who's been misguiding an Ummah, who's been causing too much disturbance between the non-Muslim who doesn't know about the Islam. So basically, whoever reading about Ahmadi or the Ghulam Mirza, they're thinking this is Islam. So they are misguiding and they are backstabbers. They are non-Muslim. That's as simple as that.